In the southern village, the boy who minds the ox with his naked feet stands on the ox's back. Through the hole in his coat, the river wind blows. Through his broken heart, the mountain rain pours. On the long dike, he seems to be far away. In the narrow lane, suddenly we were face to face. The boy is home, and the ox is back in his stall. And a dark smoke oozes through the thatched room. The unicorn's hooves, the unicorn's hooves, the jukes sound strong, the jukes sound strong. Alas for the unicorn, alas for the unicorn, alas. The unicorn's brown, the unicorn's brown, the jukes kinsman throng, the jukes kinsman throng. Alas for the unicorn, alas. For the unicorn, alas! The unicorn's horn, the unicorn's horn, the unicorn's horn! The Duke's clansmen throng, the Duke's clansmen throng! Alas! For the unicorn, alas! For the unicorn, alas!